all began with a baptism for a little boy. But when the priest gets agitated by this woman, she's the one getting baptized. That's right, he's splashing her with holy water. She responds by throwing her bag at him. But the good father is a pretty good fighter. Take another look. He douses her again and then goes on the attack. No one was hurt in this parish brawl, and the baptism went on as scheduled. But they did have to send out for more holy water.